blockchain traceability isn't just the future, it's today. We flew down to Rwanda with the support of EIT Raw Materials and the Rwanda Mines Petroleum and Gas Board to launch our Minespider OreSource solution at the LuNa Smelter in Kigali. The OreSource QR code contains all the documentation necessary for European regulators and helps responsible mines and smelters like LuNa stand out to investors in international markets. We chose to work with LuNa Smelter because of their reputation for responsibility and our shared vision of blockchain's potential.
I graduated in metallurgy and I was able to secure a job at LuNa Smelter, which is a very, very impressive project. And I really enjoy it because in Rwanda, this is the only smelter and it makes it a very exciting environment for me. My role here is to supervise the smelting and refining processes to make sure we produce high quality tin.
I'm responsible at LuNa Smelter for supply chain due diligence, for training our internal staff on traceability initiatives in the company, on responsible sourcing and building capacity with our suppliers. We are the only leading tin producer in the Great Lakes region, which is conformant against a responsible minerals assurance program. We want to prove to the rest of the world that Rwanda can produce conflict-free tin and responsibly sourcing cassiterite. Mining at Rwanda is artisanal mining, which means very simple equipment, lack of PPE, lack of basic training. We understood that we need to change the approach to the mining operations here in Rwanda. For us, the most important is the safety of our employees. Why Minespider? Why blockchain? We understood we need a tool which brings us immutability, trust, transparency. We believe that introducing blockchain tool will allow us to spread the responsibility of the due diligence among actors of the supply chain, as well as reduce the cost of the due diligence efforts.
The most difficult part of my job is to, when we are ready to export tin, I have to apply for ICGR certificate. For applying that, I have to correct all processing sheet connected to that tin to be exported. And so it takes time because it's done manually. You have to check every sheet.
Digitizing all of this data on the blockchain saves time and brings trust.
When implementing on a blockchain on the ground, it is important to first and foremost look at what data is already being collected and needs to be collected, how and by whom. Then you take those points and the responsible people and look at how far that all can be brought on a blockchain. Maybe you are digitizing some processes, maybe you're streamlining others. Most important, however, is that you bring the people on board and make sure they understand how to use the software and put the data on accordingly.
In the future, all sourcing will be responsible sourcing, and we're working with pioneers like LuNa to lead the way. Would you like to know more? We'd love to hear from you.